What's up, guys? Today I cleaned out my jets, tried to do a burnout in the go-kart, didn't really work too well. Maybe I'll try again. Then I did a couple of drifts and drives, did a nice drift around the cul-de-sac, and then my jets clogged up again. So I'll show you the video, but if anybody knows how to prevent the jets from clogging, please let me know. It runs good, but I don't know if I should go a size up. When I cleaned my jets, I actually drilled them out a little bit, so they're a little bit bigger, but they still clogged up, so just let me know. Well, had a little bit of an oil spill, but this doesn't mean we still can't rip it. Yep, the jets are clogged. So why do my jets keep clogging? Anybody know?